You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is x equals negative 25 over 39. Let's solve it step by step. Simplify the expression. Simplify the fraction. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Subtract 26 from both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the x. Divide both sides by 39. Simplify the fraction. And so the final result is x equals negative 25 over 39.